coming into land. 10-4, Rapunzel, Aurora, Merida, you copy?
A-okay, Jasmine, I hear ya. I need to land anyway.
What's wrong, Merida?
Right wing engine problems, smoking everywhere, gotta land.
Let's bring it in, boys.
So you gonna get a new plane, Christy?
I don't know. Artie's pretty angry with me.
Any word from the general yet?
None, but then again, he's a very important, very busy man.
That General Davis.
General Benjamin O. Davis Jr., what a great man. He's done so much with his life.
First African-American general of the United States Air Force.
Came from a great family, too. His dad was the first African-American general of the U.S. Army.
Graduated from West Point Academy, the only African-American in his class.
Shame he couldn't lead anybody until the Tuskegee Airmen were created.
But he did get named commander of the first all-black air unit, the 99th Pursuit Squadron.
Flew overseas for a few years, hitting down all those Nazi scumbags. He was amazing.
Those boys shot down 12 German planes in 2 days. It's crazy that they ever came under inquiry for lack of usefulness.
It's because the higher-ups were racist. They didn't like the fact that an all-black unit was as good as them.
But the general defended them, didn't he?
In front of the Pentagon? Can you imagine?
A black man in front of a whole mess of white people just waiting to hate him. But he beat them, got the 99th Squadron out of trouble, and into the good graces of the higher-ups.
Then the general went away and shot down some more Nazis. He came back and commanded a few other squads, didn't he?
Yeah, the 332nd Fighter Group, the 477th Bombardment Group, the 51st Fighter and Scepter Wing, and the 13th Air Force.
He fought in the World War II, Korea, and the Gulf War.
He was honored with the Distinguished Service Medal from the Air Force and the Army, the Silver Star, the Legion of Merit, the Distinguished Flying Cross Air Medal, and the Army Commendation Medal.
He broke down so many barriers.
He was so brave. It was hard being African-American back then. Still could be.
But he worked hard and was rewarded for it. Got his general status in 1998. President Clinton pinned on his 4-star insignia himself.
He served this country his whole life with no thanks at all.
Seems to me he ought to be honored.
In a Hall of Fame or something.
What a man. Oh, enough talk. We need to get this paperwork done.
Incoming. Load him up.
Let's go, boys! Let's go, 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 go! Becca, let's go!
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.